Lauren Goodger has made no secret of her desire to have a baby. And on Friday, the reality star shared a snap of herself snuggled up to an infant. The 31-year-old reality star is certainly unlucky in love, with a past failed engagement to Mark Wright and her recent romance with criminal Joey Morrisson imploding after his prison sentence was extended. Lauren took to Instagram to share the snap of herself with a baby. With a face full of makeup, Lauren gazed down at the child who was swaddled in white clothing, contrasting with Lauren who was dressed in black. At the start of the month, a source explained to Closer magazine that Lauren intends to find love and fall pregnant within a very tight time frame. Lauren always thought she'd be married with two kids by the time she was 31, so to still be single with not even a glimmer of a settled future has made her panic, the insider said. She's given herself a three-month time frame and hopes to find a new man and possibly a baby daddy. She wants a whirlwind romance, the added. And it seems she may also intend to use the services of the dating agency on Celebs Go Dating, as a further source explained last week that she is considering the show as well as I'm a Celeb to find love. Lauren is considering Celebs Go Dating, but she's also been asked to go on I'm a Celeb. A source close to the reality star told Closer magazine. She's been hinting that she's thinking about it and is desperate to return to TV. She'd love a celebrity romance in the jungle so she can steal all the headlines and then relaunch herself, the source explains.